just wanted to talk to you guys a little bit about water quality and your well. And you were actually telling me a little bit about some of the things you had to do with your well when you guys first moved out here. Would you be able to talk about that again?
Sure. We had it tested by Fremont County, and it was high in some type of bacteria. I'm not sure what type. So we had to shock it. So I dumped several gallons of bleach directly down the well is what the guy recommended. So we did that, and we had to run it about a week till the bleach smell left, and then he came back and retested it. And everything, the bacteria was gone, but it was still high in nitrates, I believe, which he said doesn't harm adults at all, but it was a little high for infants. So we recommended that we use bottled water or filtered water for the baby.
You guys haven't had a well before, is that correct?
I grew up on a farm.
So did I, yeah. But in town, we lived in town before, and we were on city water, of course. But we both grew up in the country with wells.
Okay, all right. So do you know much then about well maintenance, sort of what to do there?
I don't.
As far as I know, we didn't really do much to the well at home. I know we had a Culligan water system, a softener. So we had, you know, that guy came and maintained it, so we didn't actually have to do much with it other than we did have a system. And here, we don't have anything. I mean, it's out of the well, into the house. There's no type of softener or filter system or anything like that on it.
And so, other than sort of what you were able to talk with him about, did you guys have any sort of water, you know, concerns about your water quality or anything like that?
No. I'm not one that gets too concerned about that. I mean, some of the stuff we grew up on. When I lived in town when I was really little, the water was brown, you know, from high iron, because it was a city well where I grew up in Block in Iowa. And then I moved to the country, and just never thought much about it. Doesn't smell bad or taste bad, so not too worried about it, which probably isn't necessarily the best thing. I probably should be more concerned about what's in it, but